If I'm the one in that Arsenal football club, I will sell all of the players. I'll go and use them and buy corner flag and football. And football. That's how we lose again yesterday. We lose. Hello?
What do you mean by hello? I don't like the way that sounded. Why am I disturbing you?
How else do they say hello again?
You know what? Never mind. I didn't call you to fight.
Better.
Why didn't you call me at 12 p.m. today?
Eh?
Don't worry, don't worry. You don't have to answer that. Can you come over to my place? My friends are around and I want you to meet them. See you later. Bye.
No, as in, how will I? Where will I? Hello? Hello? Oh! You ask me where I have money for keke. How is it like I want to...
I just knew you won't disappoint me. Look at what you're wearing.
You mean the Gunners?
Sick. You're going to change to this, okay?
But yeah. Nothing wrong with what I wear. Yeah. It's Arsenal.
Please, promise me. I beg you, please, that you won't think, say, or do anything to embarrass me.
Boy, I should not just say.
Just promise me.
Oh, yeah, I promise. Because I don't know how I can't be myself again.
Thank you. That's my baby. Now, say something to make me laugh.
Finalize
people. Okay, just change. Then you meet my friend.
Where I change?
Just over there and change.
Outside.
Hi, girls.
Yes. Hi.
Hello.
Okay, so meet my man, Barrister Mike.
Morning. Good morning. Good morning. How is it? How is the family, uncle?
So, babes, about the tattoo, I think my lap. Oh, my boots is okay. What do you guys think?
What's so special about getting a tattoo?
Ah! That's what they are using to cash out nowadays, yo. Ah! You will just draw one popular person on your... that your lap area, dope. They will just say, send your hazard. They send...
I think doing it on your lap is fine.
Yeah, actually, I agree.
Even me going to call that lap area because, ah! He will fit your complexion, get it? Hope all. He be bad, go along. And if you put on your bobby, he will look like you are copying Tacha. Because, Abby, you want to go for people that? Why are you planning?
So, what picture is that?
A butterfly.
Butterfly? That's too common.
I was thinking you get your boyfriend's name.
Boyfriend.
Anything.
Sorry, do we? We have plan for food. Nice to meet you. Bye bye.
So did you enjoy yourself?
Ah, yeah. Your friend, cool people. They are cool.
I see. Can I ask you a question?
Ah, anything.
Which of my friends do you think is the most beautiful one?
Okay, most beautiful. Ah, all of them. They are pretty. Yeah. But is that tattoo girl? That tattoo girl is particular.
BM, are you serious? Did you just say that? Oh, so you are cheating on me?
How?
In fact, you have cheated on me.
No, I don't. No, you say me.
You have cheated on me with your thoughts, BM.
Yes, my thoughts.
Yes.
Ah.
So that is why you didn't call me by 12 today, Abby.
Ah. Hmm? How?
If you really like tattoos, then why didn't you tell me? I would have written your name on my boobs.
Ah.
BM.
See, be careful. Be careful. In fact, it's like you put body in this BM because I'm not a mate. I'm not a mate. And I didn't ask me, I want to do this boyfriend work that you give me. I didn't ask for it. I should be calling you 6 a.m. 9 a.m. 12. Am I doing customer care work? Is this relationship good? Have you seen bondage? You just call me and like, I should be coming to your house. Do you ask me, do you have money for keke or other for? Do you ask me, his leg? I use and come here. Tell us, he reached. I know they're breaking. I know they're breaking. You have restricted my hair flow. You have shocked me. You wanna kill me? Nobody they breathe again. Nobody they breathe.
BM!
Eh? What?
I wanted to surprise you, but now you've ruined it. Take, I got this car for you. You can have it if you still want horse.